air you breathe in, a smoke or a dust blown in a gust. How can you trust the air seemingly in stardust?
Breathing free for this freshness we feel, not thinking over if this air is tranquil. Have you ever thought that the air could kill? Not only one, but a mass that have gone ill.
People are ill for this polluted air. You wouldn't have known because you wouldn't care. Seeing them ill with the mistakes that we all share, will this be the future of the moon? You think it's fair?
That once bright future may turn to be a cloudless sky. We can't assure if we could recover, even if we try. Hoping isn't enough while lamenting up high. Even wishing for a miracle to come by.
Let's stop this madness and do some action. Making a cure is better and enforce prevention. For our only home that needs love and protection. Doesn't that sound good? An environmental revolution?